Okay, we've got another frost elemental. Much better with the help of your friends. What was that? He tripped it by dying. This way or this way? Let's check over here. Fire mage! Good job! Well done. Staff of Frostbite. Now I'm overweight. I can't just give it to you, and you need to be... I need to spectralize it. Well, what's heavy? That's not gonna be enough. Five points. I never use this. I'm gonna just drop it. Did we come from here? No, I believe we came from here and we're going this way. Yeah. So we're going this way. Oh! Oh my. Okay. Well. Can I fit here on this? You're gonna... Thanks. He just walked right off of it. I could fit on the edge there, it looks like. Ow. crap. I landed in the spikes. Wow! Oh crap. Okay, now what? There's a door, but I need to open this. Ah. Where? Is there a chain in the middle of all this mess that I missed? It's right there. It's right there. Good God. Ah, wait, wait. I opened it. Oh. Ah, fell into frickin' things again. I made it. Okay. Another ice elemental, my friend. Somehow aware of our existence. I don't see anybody else. Let me take a peek. I don't see anybody over there. But maybe over this way. Oh, hi! I can't reach. Things seem really muffled around here, like individual noises, I guess by this... My friend's trying to reach me here. I guess by this water? And there's nothing over here. Nothing... This is where we were, there's nothing... Came from here, right? Ad Valor Ruins... Nothing there. Okay, so there's another... Oh! There's a door here. And a door there as well. Lost our friend. Is there something to this? This tower? don't know. That's to the depths. This goes into the ruins. Protruding stone. Okay, wonderful. Oh. Oh, crap. Are you kidding me? I still have the goat haunch or whatever, the goat stew. Oh, he's dying. That's all that is in here is a lesser soul gem. Are you kidding me? Wait. Oh, nope, that's... Oh! Let's get the hell out of this place! Is he dying? You dying? He died. Alright, let's go to the depths. Check out the depths. Hope this isn't where we find our next bounty, otherwise we have to come back in here again. Any more poisons. Unless I hit him with aversion to magic and that will help. Yeah. Or magic attacks. Well, I put it on my sword. Oh well. He's been using shock, so yeah, actually. Oh, there's two of them. We're just too bad, aren't we? Take that lockpick. Are you okay over there? Spell tome for Blazing Spark, rank 2. That's creepy. So we've got further that way, and then we've got whatever's through here. Let's go take a look in there, I guess. That's one of my arrows. Huh. I see something combustible. Yes, I do. Didn't seem to have much effect on them. Oh, did they come around this way? They do. Oh, they were just too bad. Where'd the other one go? Oh. So that goes around, obviously. More depths. Before I go into the more depths, let's go back and check out the other way. Wait. Ruins, wait. We came from there. It's here that I wanted to look. Some... ugh. Some corridors. You don't hit the trap. I wanted you to I wanted you to hit that trap, no fair. You must know exactly where to step. I don't know where the thing is. Old book from Ad Balor. Another door. You read the last open page. No gust or other extraneous influence was able to flip the page, as the rest of the book is being held together by a bloody rigor. We have retreated from the lower levels. It is steadily approaching. We are an order of healers, not warriors. None of us wants to face the terror from the darkness, which has spread in the depths of Ad Balor. We do not know what it is, or which of the cave's chambers it occupies. Maybe it is uncertainty itself, having turned away from anything which is good. Even our studied brother Gildaumier is unable to explain it. Instead, he's driveling about a red madness. It seems the stone and the earth surrounding our halls have turned against us. The walls are tumbling in. Dreadful, eerie light is pouring in, a light which cannot be from this world. It came crawling from the depths. Anywhere it shines, it freezes to ice. Gildaumier told us there was no light, and that we are responsible for it. Maybe he has fallen ill himself? Is he crazy as well, such as all of us? I am late. The meeting regarding the escape of our order has probably already begun. Shall I leave all the recipes, all the insight we managed to write down, and above all the excellent extracts from our mushroom gardens, which we were able to close any wound of every adventurer without any regard to oblivion? According to Brother Gildaumier, it is necessary, since the greatest horror has arisen. We have not received any response from our brethren on the upper levels, but instead we heard a disgusting and sickening munching. So we are surrounded, by madmen above and below. We have to give up our bastion. We have to take flight, or I'll become like Gildaumier and all the others. Really? Okay. That's pretty foreboding. Yeah, that goes to the depths as well. So now we've got three different doors going to different parts, different depths. Different parts of the depths. Have I been here? This is where I This is where the trolls were. So these aren't books that I can pick up. So this is also depths. There's a note there. The middle is all beginning and all ending. Two times it steps forward, two times it steps to the left. Stumbles too straight forward and now faces from the middle to the horror. Now it stumbles to the right end while holding its bloody hands, falls exactly three steps forward, then two to the left and two forward again. Gildaumier, let me guess, this is a puzzle of some kind. Which has to do with that. Okay. Before I go there, let me see where this other entrance leads us. There's a third. This involves going past this gate, unfortunately. Is this depths? That's ruins. We came from there. Well, maybe there is only just... Okay, maybe, yeah. Maybe there is only just that. Alright. I didn't loot him. All right. The problem is, it just says note. Max nice blood. Two times it steps forward, two times it steps to the left. All right, so one, two, I guess fire would come out of these, so we have to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah! That didn't really... Did I hit the one? I must have hit that one. Maybe. The middle is all beginning and all ending. Okay, meaning we start in the middle, and then we end in the middle. Okay. Stumble too straight forward, now faces from the middle to the horror. I left you in the other area for a reason. Is this facing the horror? Stumbles. Alright. I thought faces from the middle mean I was supposed to about face or something. It stumbles to the right end while holding its bloody hands, falls exactly 3 steps forward. Okay, to the right end and then what? How many forward? 2? Oh, 3. So it's supposed to go to the right end and then 3 forward. You're gonna... Alright, you're about to die. Thanks for increasing my arcane fever. 3? Can I stand there? 1, 2, 3. That's weird looking. Alright, what else? Two to the left and 2 forward. Alright. Welcome back. Yeah. Glad I get past that. I'm gonna guess you're a foe. Nice going. Ah. Soul gem filled. I like when that happens. Ah, I could have shot that. I did not see it. Okay, we've got that little foreboding area. He was just hanging out here. This was his little home. Alright, what am I doing here? I'm probably gonna get killed soon. Oh! Okay! We're stuck in here. Who's that? Gildaumier the Mad One. Oh, don't be stuck. Guys are stuck. I need to send him over there. You guys know where he is, because I have no idea. Ah! Crap! Can I put you down there? Go get him! Did you kill him? Thanks, buddy! Ooh, Nimbus of the Mysterious Nomad. Mind it regenerates. You have to drop some stuff. Learning book for Entropy Adapt. Thank you so much. Petty Soul Gem is filled with Petty. Spell Tome for Mage Light, rank 2. Staff of Fire Wrath. Ooh. Robe of the Inner Flame. I'm gonna have to drop some stuff that's heavy and not expensive. I'm gonna drop this. My old armor. I guess this will let us out. Nice. So wait, I've got a learning book for entropy. Sweet, entropy 46. Is anything good around here? I mean, he was the treasure. Even if there's nothing else, you'll find anything else here, that's fine, because he was the treasure. I know I need to take some food. That's fine. He was a treasure. That's good. I like it. What a casual stance. Alright. There's a key, it goes out. What about this? Hmm. So what's about this thing from the depths that... Gildaumier's key. Hmm. They were afraid of something from the depths that was, like, unspeakable. Was it just more the red madness? Oh, that use gets Domio's key. Gildaumier.